Hey guys, doing a short video on this baton round kit my buddy bought on Gunbroker for my M203. We're just going to kind of go over it. I'm going to give it a test fire. This is the housing. Nice blue anno deal going on here. A little bit of a dent on the front. Can't complain. Nice little pocket for the blank. Here's the blank. This is just one I had laying around for my M781 chalk rounds, my 40 mils. So I'm going to try and use that to repel. And then I've got, what do I call this? Sealant closure disc. No, gas seal. That's what this is. All right, so I got the gas seal. That'll go in the tube like so. And then I'll have three of these 37/40 millimeter baton rounds stack in behind it. And then I'm supposed to have a closure disc that goes up here in the front, but I seem to have either not received it or I lost it already, which if I lost it, I don't know how, because I just got this. But you know, stick around for the second part of the video, because I'm gonna get all this loaded up and I'm gonna test fire it at my shed or my wall or something, and we're just gonna see how it goes. Little post-assembly update. Putting that blank in was an absolute bastard and a half. If I had to guess, I'd say when they reamed or bored or drilled that pocket out, they didn't account for the anodizing, which meant that that blank went in there pretty tough. Had to use a dead blow to get it pounded in. I tapped it once with that. I was like, all right, this isn't a good idea. And I'm also not too sure how many this is supposed to hold. Two or three? Maybe? I don't know. I don't know that disc that I put in there, I don't know if that's a closure disc or sealant or what the hell which one that was. I don't know. No real labels, pictures, documentation. This is the best I got. So I'm just going to stick it in my M203 just like that. And we're going to crank it off. All right, everything's loaded in. I guess we'll fire it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, son. Oh, fuck. They fire these at prisoners? Oh, no. Fuck my ass.
I severely underestimated the power of friendship and riot rounds. Oh, that's a lot of damage. I hope Flex Seal can fix that. Fuck. Well, little post test fire update. I was able to find two of them. I watched the video, I don't know, like a dozen times trying to find the third. I can't, so it either bounced and rolled off somewhere, or I'm just dumb. I'll find it when I mow. The interesting part is this, for lack of better terms, I'm just going to call it a pusher, because it's kind of what it is in terms of like a chalk round. But when the blank went off, it, let's see if I can catch it just right there. You can kind of see it. It actually blew a hole in this. I found that kind of interesting, to be honest. But at any rate, I think it's safe to say that there's nothing, no toy about any of this. And you probably shouldn't be firing these off at your friends for any reason whatsoever.